Officials in the U.S. state of Texas investigate the deaths of 46 migrants found in and near a truck near San Antonio. 16 other migrants survived. Finland's president says there is more understanding between his country and Turkey in talks that could admit Finland and Sweden to the NATO military alliance. In Sri Lanka, the government bans fuel sales for all but necessary services as the country's debt crisis deepens. And in New Zealand, the U.S. space agency NASA launches a satellite designed to test a new orbit around the moon.